Twisted genius. Dream life beast. What if I never made it to the top? What if that meant that I was never meant to rock? Would it be the reason that it finally made me stop? Or make me go hard and give it everything I got? Made a promise to them all, I'ma push it till I drop. If it's in the Lord's will, I bring it back to the block. I ain't made it through the door, but I put cracks in the lock. While my weapons on the bottom, now I'm headed for the top. It was Machiavelli. What's up, y'all? Welcome back. Thank y'all for tuning in. Make sure y'all hit the subscribe button, hit the notification. Let's go ahead and keep it twisted and hop right into it. Today we got some new music dropping from the new Venom movie, Venom 2, Let There Be Carnage. And this is an interesting collab, to say the least. We got Polo G, Skylar Grey, Eminem, and Mozzie. So I'm sure it's going to be dope. I say interesting because I would have just never thought of these four all together in unison on a track. But I definitely know all four of them are dope. So let's check this out and see what they did with Last One Standing.
But you never saw my sacrifice, or all the nights I had to struggle to survive. Had to lose it all to win a fight. I had to fall.
I know Polo G and Mozzie probably like M on this mug. We gotta go. We gotta go hard.
Many times. Oh, now I'm the last one standing.
You want with me on the cold block nights, now you front row for the spotlight. Now the diamonds in the Audemars bright, jets overseas for a fly flight. Young nigga on bullshit and I ball on them Bill Cartwright.
I can shine through the darkness.
I guess I always been a star type. That line in me made my heart fight. Could have been a victim of a hot pipe. Took a million risks just to get to this, cause we ain't the ones that the cops like.
Polo killing it. That's a new Polo G right there. I haven't heard him come with this much aggression on the track. I like that. I definitely know why, because M is on the track. Everybody gonna have to change it up a little bit. I'm not mad at it. I'm here for it.
Through the dark, I guess I always been a star type. That line in me made my heart. One with me on the cold block nights, now you front row for the spotlight. Now the diamonds in the Audemars bright, jets overseas for a fly flight. Young nigga on bullshit and I ball on them Bill Cartwright.
I can shine through the darkness.
I guess I always been a star type. That line in me made my heart fight. Could have been a victim of a hot pipe. Took a million risks just to get to this, cause we ain't the ones that the cops like. Been so many times God tested me, they only see the answers I got right. They commenting all on the blogs, trying to tell me how to live my life.
And I waited so patiently, if you could take off, don't wait for me. No days off, grind faithfully, I keep.
I like that change up too. I dig that change up. That breakdown.
And I waited so patiently, if you could take off, don't wait for me. No days off, grind faithfully, I keep thanking God for saving me from.
No days off. None. Keep on thanking God for saving you, straight up.
Blogs trying to tell me how to live my life.
And I waited so patiently, if you could take off, don't wait for me. No days off, grind faithfully, I keep thanking God for saving me.
Frontline showcasing our bravery. I know that top spot, it was made for me. It all paid off, so we felt the struggle so painfully.
Now you see me standing in the lights, but you know.
He snapped.
Never saw my sacrifice, or all the nights I had to struggle to survive. Had to lose it all to win the fight.
I know M just gonna come through and already know it.
Had to fall so many times. Oh.
Is it gonna be enough? Let's see what Mozzie got.
Now I'm the last one standing.
Yeah. Know the code, we gotta live by it. Never mind all the ice cubes on his wrist, wearing the big body. Live by the gun, get bodied during selling time in that cell. It was selling times where I failed when I had to double back from them L's. Bet he don't double back when he tell. Cause it ain't no coming back when you tell. Why would you leave me here by myself? A nigga be lonely. Hey, I blew the whole bag on they flights, ain't leaving the homies. If he really gained, then get him a chain, no Cubans and conies.
I blew the I blew the whole bag on the Ain't No Leaving at Homies. If he really gained, just get him a chain of cubics of counties. Hey, why is he snapping? That's what I'm talking about.
Tell, why would you leave me here by myself? A nigga be lonely. Hey, I blew the whole bag on they flights, ain't leaving at homies. If he really gained, then get him a chain of cubics of counties. White Zime in the stogie. Stood firm, never folded. Furthest thing from a rotor. You put the jacket on and you bogus. Yeah, big dog and they know it. I had to spin off to stay focused. Long jab on the motion. We on the bandit ship when it's hopeless. I'd have been broken for it, they know
it. He definitely snapped. He definitely turned up.
Tonight, I make it look easy. But you don't see the dark side.
I see though, because of the feel of the song, they also gotta stay, remain in a comfortable space, you know what I'm saying?
And all of the monsters I defy.
But I like the depth. I like seeing them on a track like this, cause they take them away from just the underground crowd. They push them into a whole new fan base.
Y'all say I've changed, really don't. How so? I got all this bread. I'm still sour though. I don't know. I'm a square peg in a round hole, like a block of cheese in a paper towel roll. Rocky Balboa, never been no towel thrower. Even when I got kicked to the curb, life knocked my dick in the dirt. I got back up, flipped at the bird till I earned the attention. I yearn, not to mention, I learned how to turn resentment and hurt to an unquenchable thirst. In the simplest terms, it's revenge of the nerd in every sense of the word. But all you see is the fame and the millions. You don't see the strength.
See what I be talking about, man. I be all amped up, man, for him to come through and smash it, and he'll serve you one of these verses. Come on, man.
Kick to the curb. Life knocked my dick in the dirt. I got back up. You bow, boy. Never been. So, I got cut,
boy. All of the night.
Just expecting way more. I guess he kind of dubbed it down, though. I just was expecting way more.
My best, baby, stronger than life.
Y'all say I've changed, really don't. How so? I got cut for this bread. I'm still sour though. I don't know. I'm a square peg in a round hole, like a block of cheese in a paper towel roll. Rocky Balboa, never been no.
Like you rapping about blocks of cheese, dog. Like, I. Let me let him finish, man.
Towel thrower. Even when I got kicked to the curb, life knocked my dick in the dirt. I got back up, flipped at the bird till I earned the attention. I yearn, not to mention, I learned how to turn resentment and hurt to an unquenchable thirst. In the simplest terms, it's revenge of the nerd in every sense of the word. But all you see is the fame and the millions. You don't see the strength and resilience. How I rack my brain, but it feels as if I'm trying to explain it to children. So a lot of this pain isn't healing. You're escaping it. This anger is spilling. Almost like recreating the feeling of 9/11 when the second plane hit the building. So let him paint me the villain. Some of this just may be a symptom of having way too much income. But when you struggle every day just to get some, now all of this hate is a syndrome. When they can't relate, that stems from money looking like it grows on trees. Yeah, they're green, but those aren't leaves. Suffice to say, with every sacrifice I made, it's like I gave up my life to fame. All the nights that I lied awake, nights I stayed up to write and pray. Had to claw, scratch, and fight my way. Just follow me, and I'll light the way. Look to the hook if your sky look gray. Island rappers, how can we be on the same level now when I gotta look down and see?
Like, I just feel like, I feel like he's capable of so much more. Of course we know, because it's Eminem, and I just think he just gave him a verse. Like, he ain't really put all his effort into it. Like, I feel like he just rapping the rap at this point. Like, Mozzie and Polo G, I feel like content-wise, they had better verses content-wise so far from what I'm hearing. Now, I would understand, as an OG in the game, you want to fall back and you want to let them shine. But if you purposely trying to still show that you can crush a verse, this ain't it.
See these clowns that are on the ground, bitch, I got clouds.
Like, we know you can rap, Em. We know you can rap. This has always been my problem with Eminem. Like, the content, like, what are you, the things you're talking about. Like, we understand you can rap. We understand you the style god. You know what I'm saying? But you got to be more creative with the content.
Beneath me ever since I put out the EP.
You gotta do nothing at this point in his career, but I'm just saying, like, that's always been my thing with Eminem. Like, on the songs that he really go, but on the songs that, you know, it's some stuff that you rather hear him rap about something, it really takes you there. Like, come on, man.
T to the height of 2003 me. You ain't see the struggle to make it out the D because I made it somehow look easy.
Now you see me standing in the light.
Yeah, he definitely had the least liked verse of the three.
But you never saw my sacrifice, or all the nights I had to struggle to survive. Had to lose it all to win the fight. I had to fall so many times. Oh, now I'm the last one standing. Oh, now I'm the last one standing.
Overall, though, it's a dope song. Skylar Grey killed the hook. You know what I'm saying? And like I said, I like Third Bite verses. I did think he could have did more with the verse at the end with Eminem. Like, that was the finishing verse for a song like this. Last One Standing, with that thought in my head that I'm rapping about being the last one standing. I just feel like it could have been way more energy with expected from him. Like, I know the styles of Paulo G and Mozzie, but his style is, I was expecting him to just go off. But y'all tell me what y'all think. Am I expecting to? Am I looking for too much? Y'all tell me what y'all think. Like, comment, subscribe. Till the next time, keep it twisted. I'm out.